Hey, the panel was great. I saw the first act of the second season, and I'm like, that's some good TV right there. So I mean, it was cool. It was very nice, yeah. Do you know what's really great about Comic-Con? It doesn't feel like work to come here because it's kind of like this big energizing thing, and you, like, I'm into the show now after having, like, in a fan way, you know, after this panel. And it's a real good, like, you know, energizer to jump into 22 episodes of filming. Yeah, the Grimm experience they put together, that was, wow, all for us, huh? It was cool. My face was about 80 feet high. That startled all the kids, but, you know, we think everybody's done a really great job. NBC has been wonderfully behind us, and they are doing some cool stuff. That was a crazy assembly line of love. It was cool. I just kept putting graffiti on my other castmates. It's what I do. It's tough love, really. I'm thrilled for season 2. I mean, we have such cool stuff going on. All the characters are established. They kind of have all of the plates spinning right now at the end of season 1, so it's fun to see how they're going to keep them going the whole time. And there will be a lot revealed in the first 2 episodes, so watch.